Sundarnagari segment is where all the weavers were settled, brought in from different parts of the city where they were living in. And the film itself is actually the last of my trilogy on Delhi that looked at the city, men and masculinities. I've always been very interested in the everyday, and how do you actually get the everyday into a film? And in that sense, yes, one of the ways I thought that you can give a sense of the everyday is by entering at any point into into something that's happening in people's lives, and the story starts from that moment.